My first year studying Enneagram, I was so excited because I was a 7 and I'm like, oh, I'm so super fun. I'm a 7. It's great. Then the second year of studying the Enneagram and I was like, oh no, I'm a 7. I'm shallow. I'm a horrible person. Oh, I'm an addictive personality. Oh, I hate being a 7. But finally, my third year, I put it all together and I like it all. It all makes sense. So the gift and the sin of the Enneagram, it all balances out and leaves me liking you.